Amazon has been granted a patent for an ambitious new method of maintaining a charge in electric vehicles. The company wants to use drones to allow drivers to top up their vehicles without having to visit a charging station. Drivers would request a top-up from a central server, which would dispatch a charging drone to their location. The drone would then dock with the vehicle and start transferring power without the car ever needing to come to a stop. The solution isn't meant to administer a full charge to the car's battery. It would only supply enough power to get the driver to a charging station. The patent also describes a rooftop docking station that the drone can land on to stay connected with the vehicle and provide power on an ongoing basis while it continues along its route. Like many other patents, there is no guarantee that Amazon will actually create a product based on the design. It could merely be an attempt to stop competitors from doing so.